A joint news conference, aggrieved parties smoking the peace pipe. In the wake of Mashaba's remarks, the African Diaspora Forum lodged a complaint with the HRC. Almost a year later, and HRC mediation, a pledge to work together.
I would like to state that I condemn xenophobia in all its manifestations, and I will ensure that those who intend perpetuating violence against migrants face the full might of the law. At the same time, I'm committed to ensuring that the rule of law is upheld in our city and that no criminal, whether from South Africa or any other country, feels safe on our streets. I welcome foreign nationals into our city and our country. All I have asked is that those who visit do so lawfully, and while they are here, they respect the laws of our country.
Migrants who are criminals should be isolated, and we all know where they belong. When we catch a criminal, let us send him straight to jail. When we found a migrant who is not documented, it might be the fault of government that people are not documented. People are fighting at the refugee reception offices in Marabasad to get a document.
But Mashaba again accused Home Affairs of failing to document people timeously and said the issue was exacerbated by allegations of bribery and corruption. As part of the HRC recommendations, the parties will meet monthly. Gillian Pillay, SABC News, Johannesburg.